Today I want to teach about binary number system and how to convert from base 10 to any base. And this is my
hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm ready, sir.
Okay. I'm teaching from how to convert from base 10 to any base. As I said earlier, before you can convert any base or to any base 10 to any base, suppose you subtract from subtract from higher power by 2 without going negative until you get to 0. It's like here you have 362 base 10, and before you convert any number to any base 10 to any base, you need to go to binary first. You take 2 raised to the power 0, 2 raised to the power 1, 2 raised to the power 2, 2 raised to the power 3, 2 raised to the power 4, 2 raised to the power 5, 2 raised to the power 6, 2 raised to the power 8, and so on. So any number raised to the power 0 is 1. Any number raised to the power 1 is the same number 2. So raised to the power 2 is 4, raised to the power 3, 8, raised to the power 4, 16, power 5, 32, power 6, 64, power 7, 128, and power 8, 1256. So here, you come here, and if you go to 2 raised to the power 9, you get 512. And here, you come here, if you still have 362, you can take 512 and subtract from 362, so that one is 0. Put 0 there. So here, when you come here, you take 362, you can take 256. And when you take 256, you just put 1 here, and subtract from 362, and you get 106. And when you come here, you can't take 128 and subtract from 106. No. Earlier, as I said, it says subtract from by 2 until get without going negative or to get 0. So here you put 0 here because you can't subtract 128 from 106. You come to 64, you put 1 here because you can subtract 64 from 106 and you get 42. And you get 32, 42 subtract by 32, you put 1 here too. And if you subtract this, you get 10. You can't put the same thing, you can't go 16 minus 10. No, so you put 0 there. 8, you get 2. You can use 4, so you put 0 here, 2. I said you can until we get 0, so now we're done. So this is our base 2. It's 1, 0, 0. Start from here, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, base 2. So this is our answer. And if you want to convert this one to octo or any base,